Some people address her by other names, but to me, the one who gave me life and bestowed my powers upon me is Fischl, and none other. All things considered, Fischl is the name that most aptly captures her identity. Seriously, don't call her anything else, or...
Oh, how one's royal ears do burn. Pray tell, what is the matter which you discuss so furtively?
Midnight Phantasmagoria, main Fräulein, and the majesty of the Vorutelong name.